everybody. Today is Monday. It is May 9th, aka the day Beyonce comes for her formation tour to Dallas. And I am on my way. Well, actually, I must take a shower. And then I'll be headed on my way in a little bit. So stay tuned because I'm going to excite y'all. This is my first vlog. And I hope this is exciting because I've never vlogged. Really, I've tried to before, but it would just be something boring. But I think y'all are gonna actually enjoy this or wanna watch this, so stay tuned.
Okay, so now I am driving on the road to Dallas so I can go to the concert. It's 2:00 right now. I think we're gonna actually head up there. I think the doors open at 5:30. So I think we're gonna head up there probably about 30 minutes to an hour earlier, maybe 4:30-ish or whatever. Yeah, I don't have any makeup on right now. I'm gonna get everything, get dressed and get ready whenever I get to my friend's house. And we're gonna just get ready together. So excited!
About to do my makeup. Got everything ready. Triana, are you naked? Okay.
No.
Yeah, and she's the reason why we're running behind because it's like 5:00, and we're supposed to be leaving at 4:30, and we don't have no makeup done.
Oh,
no,
how long
is
it gonna take you to do your makeup?
let's not talk about that right now. And I still gotta straighten my hair and put on my clothes. And then I'm ready to go. Okay, it's almost 6:00 and we still haven't left. She's still doing her makeup.
Okay, whatever.
But I'm dressed. I'm wearing a choker that I got from Claire's. And I got this thing at a thrift store. This thing at Walmart.
This thing.
This cardigan from a thrift store. This bralette type deal from Walmart. And these high-waisted shorts from Aeropostale.
It's a training bra.
It basically is a training bra. Like, but these shoes, I got them a long time ago from, I think, Rue 21. So, yeah. Whenever she's done with her makeup, we're going to leave, I think. No, she still has to get dressed. She don't have her shirt on.
This is the shirt.
Yeah, she has this. These are the jeans she's wearing. She got those at Rue 21. Big old booty. Then we can finally leave. Oh my goodness. My makeup's kind of ugly, but I got that one pimple right there.
Did you videotape your breakfast too?
No, I didn't do all that. I videotaped me. I recorded this morning before I took my shower. I'm like, so I'm going to the Beyonce concert. I think I look okay. I look like I'm going to Coachella.
Alright, I'm gonna put the top on.
And got the baby hairs, y'all. See that? See them? Baby hairs slicked a little bit. It's kind of falling apart. And I need to do my lips. And then, good to go. So it's 6:26 and we are running late. We're 2 hours later than what we said that we were going to leave. And her little puppy decided to run out the house and was running down the street, so we had to chase him down. And now we're probably going to be stuck in traffic. And we'll probably be there like right at 7. Hopefully there isn't any traffic though. But yeah.
There shouldn't be at that time.
I know, hopefully not. Limo!
Oh, sorry, we had to go.
It's a limo. Maybe that's Beyonce.
just like, y'all, no lie. Like, this guy, okay, the ticket guy, he was like, hey, you have some pretty eyes, talking about Trey. And she was like, are they pretty enough? I can't even talk. She was like, are they pretty enough to get us some free parking? And he looked and he's like, yeah. So we got free parking. It was got to park for free. And we are literally right here, look. Right there by the stadium. Like, this is our lucky day, okay? Oh my goodness. They're not going to tell me that I can't bring a camera to a concert. Club and guest. Wait. Oh, wait. This is for the suite.
Come on.
Which way? Let's go over there. Oh, okay. Thank you.
Go in. I said go in.
Yes, take it out. come.